You know, as a self-proclaimed conspiracy theorist, it's not often that I get to express myself without people giving me a look. But today I'd like to thank former South Carolina Governor Nikki Haley for providing me with an opportunity to prove the fact that we are absolutely in the middle of a dystopian horror film. Because when I saw the following tweet that Shorty actually wrote, "Finish them on a bomb," you know, one that would be used to kill children and other innocent civilians in a genocidal warfare, I thought clearly that this is one of those inflammatory conspiracy headlines. So color me surprised to find out that the New York Times had actually reported the story too, which makes it very much real and not a joke. I gotta say, it's the little heart in the middle about America loving Israel and signing it like it's a yearbook photo that really seals the touch on this one. I honestly believe if she was the one heading up the whole bomb strike, she'd set the whole thing up like some kind of weird fireworks display where red, white, and blue confetti fell out as, you know, bodies got mangled everywhere. Which is why when people always ask me, "But Yael, how could you possibly think that we would end up in a Hunger Games style scenario that was based on race?" I always say, the only thing more reliable than a Swiss watch set to Greenwich Standard Time is white men in power making us fight over resources for their own personal entertainment. And even more reliable than that will be the gaggle of white women lining up to support them. 'Cause you know somebody got to put a ring on it. I fucking hate it here.